Well, changing gears to something more positive this morning, a cat is taking over the internet.